Safe area entered.
Hope you're ready to go to New York. Hope you're...
The division has suffered heavy casualties at City Hall. We believe it was a target.
Agent Fei Lau requesting immediate reinforcements at City Hall.
This is Kelso. We're on our way.
Stay down, asshole.
Move! Get to cover!
I extracted some of the survivors, but there are still people trapped inside the building. Be careful. We got hit with a bioweapon. Masks on at all times.
Follow me. We've got to get up there.
Also, get inside City Hall and secure the wounded. I'll send help as soon as I can.
Agent, we can climb in through the roof. Follow me.
Unknown biological compound detected.
This is bad. Isaac readings are off the charts.
Contaminated area.
Sweep the building and keep an eye out for survivors. We need to get down there. Come on! We've reached City Hall. I'm with the survivors.
The Haven settlement is sending medics. Make sure the area is secure before they arrive.
Dude, there's gotta be Riker coming into the basement. Agent, cover us while I get these people out.
Keep your mask on.
I can barely breathe in this thing.
Dragoff said you want to live? Keep your fucking mask on.
Agent, this is Lau. There's a surveillance system in the basement. We need to find out who is responsible for the attack. See if you can recover the tapes.
Server detected. Downloading. Entering contaminated area.
After Coney Island, we knew Keener was working on some kind of virus, but I didn't think he could weaponize it this fast. We should have prepared for this.
Lau, the medics have arrived. They're extracting the survivors.
Meet me at the Haven settlement. I'll send you the coordinates. We have a lot to talk about.
The survivors have been extracted. City Hall is clear. Let's regroup in the park and go to Haven. We got incoming. I need you up here.
Yeah, man, I'm almost there. Shut the fuck up.
Nice to see you in one piece. Agent Lau sent us Haven's coordinates. Let's go. Strange being here, where it all started. I guess you build up a picture in your mind. You assume it had to be a perfect storm for everything to go so wrong. But the more you look at it, the more you realize this could have happened anywhere. Amherst just chose New York.
Agent. Looks like there's trouble up ahead. Get to cover.
Aim for their fuel tanks. That should slow them down. I heard some pretty messed up things about the cleaners back in DC. They seem to think the only way to save this city is to burn everything that could be contaminated. It's hard to believe they were regular people before the outbreak.
Get to Haven as soon as you can. Just don't expect a warm welcome. The guy in charge, Paul Rhodes, isn't happy to see me.
Thank you.
Get back! We're here to speak with Rhodes. You're not welcome here. We've taken in enough agents. It never ends well for us. Get back!
Let him in. Rhodes wants to hear what they have to say.
Fine.
Welcome to Haven. This settlement was founded a few months back by some ex-JTF and civilian volunteers. They're calling themselves the Peacekeepers. It's the safest place in Lower Manhattan. They've got security, food, supplies, you name it. The fact that they're still going and haven't been run over by the Rikers or the Cleaners is pretty impressive. But they're not very fond of the Division, which is why we need to convince them to help us while we go after Keener. Come see me in Rhodes' office. He's not my biggest fan. Too much history there. Hopefully we can convince him to let us stay.
You go ahead. I'll check in on the survivors.
Unbelievable.
Sorry, chat. I have to bring a launcher. And it didn't want to load. No, there we fucking go.
Safe area detected.
Man, this tap.
Good luck out there. Rhodes told us that the peacekeepers and two bridges have been tracking cleaner movements for the past few days. This is our best bet to learning more about Conwy.
She's deep in bed with the cleaners. If we poke around in that nest enough, we're bound to find a trace of her.
Don't worry about Rhodes, he'll warm up to you.
How can I help you, Agent? We're working with
Bridges was one of the areas that held out the longest after the outbreak. Many of the locals refused to leave their homes and move into Sarah camps. They tried to set up neighborhood community centers rather than relying on the government. Most of them didn't make it. With the cleaners and the other factions wreaking havoc in the area, it was never really sustainable. These days, only a few remain.
got reports that the peacekeepers are trying to take a Riker's control point. Give them a hand and see what you can find out from them.
Hostile control point identified.
Rhodes told us you're looking for a rogue agent working with the cleaners. Yeah, we've seen her. She's sneaky, but still seems to go out on missions with the rest of the guys. Check in with the community near here. They're keeping track of the latest news.
Sounds like Kami's been busy. Head to the community and see what they've found. We're getting warmer.
Oh, that's my own fucking team, I think. Eat that one, motherfucker. Sit the fuck down.
Portable device detected.
Cool, I don't care.
Device detected.
Attack on the JTF outpost at a nearby shelter. If you're looking for cleaners, that's a good place to start. Good luck.
We need to get going to the shelter. That's our best lead on Conley.
The cleaners like to make sure everything is sterilized. Chances are they'll still be around.
Cleaners just torched one of the last JTF outposts. No survivors.
Any reports of an infection there?
Not a trace.
I thought that was their whole MO.
With Conley and Keener involved, odds are they're manipulating the cleaners to do their bidding. Who knows where they'll direct the cleaners next?
You're right. We have to investigate and see if we can find a trace of Conley. Too late. If the cleaners are still here, Conley might be too. This is terrible.
Par for the course for the cleaners.
Head into the building and look for Conley. She's your top priority.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Just to be sure, we is running whole place to ash. All clear the room.
Conley's still here. Get to the roof as fast as you can, Agent.
Detected. Recommend alternative route. Extreme heat signature detected.
That's your only way up. We need to get to the roof. The sprinklers should have come on automatically. Maybe the cleaner shut off the water. Look around for a way to manually restore it.
Suppression system detected. Fire suppression system operational.
All right, time to move. Conley could still be on the roof. Keep it up, Agent.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Burn it all. We can't take any chances.
Yes, ma'am.
Getting a ping from Conley's watch, but it's faint. Sign of Conley. Check that echo. It might give us a lead.
Echo detected.
Thanks for the heads up on the infected site.
I knew you'd take care of it. The JTF's not equipped to keep this contained. Wherever they go, they contaminate it.
We'll take care of it, if you keep feeding us the intel.
I'm sure you will.
We'll talk later. Sibra!
We just started the sweep. It will take a while, but we want to be thorough.
Keep at it. When you're done here, meet me back at the tanker.
Looks like Keener's been pulling Conley's strings.
He's using her to target the JTF. Labeling them as infected, and having Conley tell her cleaners to get to work.
Conley will have to wait. Agent, you've got incoming from the ground floor. Coming. Secure the ground floor and get the hell out of there. Is about to run out. The cleaners are maintaining a perimeter around a stranded oil tanker and two bridges. Conley said she was heading back to the tanker. We should go pay her a visit. We know that Conley operates from the stranded oil tanker, next to the Manhattan Bridge. The cleaners have been refining oil there for some time now, presumably under Conley's supervision.
Additional intel suggests a weak spot in the perimeter around the complex by a gate to the west.
Sounds like you're now equipped to go kick your ass, Agent.
Hostiles, guarding location nearby.
Reservations about modifying this tech?
Of course not. Do you?
We work for the government.
take down Vivian Conley and hopefully get us one step closer to finding that son of a bitch cleaner. We know that patrols of cleaners regularly head out to the west gate of their oil refinery. Let's exploit that opportunity and infiltrate their complex.
A lot of peacekeepers are dead because Keena's been using Conley. Find her and make it count.
Good luck, Agent.
Now you know which buttons to push. Agent, let's wreck their compound. Cleaner's underground tunnel system. Off access to the tunnels, or the place will be swarming with cleaners in no time. It'll also keep Conley from using the tunnel as an escape route.
You sabotage whatever parts of the cleaner's oil production you come across. Might piss Conley off and get her out of whatever hole she's hiding in.
Rhodes, I like the way you think.
You're growing on me too, Kelso.
The division's progressing inside the complex. They're approaching the sand bank. Defend the oil. Too many people depend on us to succeed.
Don't fail them!
Agent, I've deployed a surveillance drone to the area. I'll let you know if I spot Conley.
Detected. Whatever they're cooling probably can't handle too much heat. Do whatever you can do to disable those pumps, Agent. Trust me, it'll be fun. There's some more cooling pumps. You know what to do.
Yes, sir.
Cooling pump system compromised.
See?
I told you it'd be fine.
Why the fuck would you follow a man down a fucking ditch, you fucking stupid, you retard?
Let's see what else you can mess with that'll piss her off.
Bitch, stop giving him fucking hope.
Detected.
Sounds like another great and golden opportunity to me, Agent.
Oil refinery system compromised.
That's sweet music to my ears.
Shh. place is not gonna like that one bit. Good.
Hostiles detected nearby.
Watch out! That refinery is falling apart, and the pieces will have to land somewhere. Avoid the impact areas.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Ah, oh, you fucking bastard. Zero.